26th February, and today I have a breakfast ride with RBR. RBR stands for Ride Beyond Reasons. It's around 5:30 now. At 6 a.m., we'll be having a breakfast ride to Vijaypura. If I'm pronouncing it right, I don't know. I'll just put it down. And after that, I have a workshop to attend. We have a workshop to attend. It's beneficial for those who ride solo. If any breakdown happens or anything goes wrong, you know, they're going to teach us the basic stuff like how to maintain your bike, you know, something like that. So I will make sure that I attend it today. And there were only 25 seats, and thankfully I got one of them. After that, in the evening, a few of my subscribers and my friends want to meet me up. So I will go to Airlines Hotel at around 4:30 p.m. Workshop is from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. And I have my exams from tomorrow. Holy shit.
6 a.m. sharp and I'm on time. Let's see who turns up first now.
The team RBR.
The ride was epic. Even though it was a short ride to Vijaypura, around 90 kilometers going and coming to it from Nepal to Vijaypura. Okay, so it's ahead of Nandi Hills. That place has, you know, good dosas and all that. So in that short moment, I met such amazing people from RBR. Okay, they're so open, they're so frank, they're so informative. You get to learn so many things. Alright, so I started the ride around 6. I went to the meetup point by 6 a.m. Waited for them, and we all gathered, we met, and then we left by around 7 or something. We reached there, and on the way, you know, everyone was giving fist bumps. Then we stopped, we spotted a few super bikes flying by. Few superbikes and all that. After the toll gate, continued our ride. There was so much joy, we couldn't like stop ourselves from dancing. Okay. Like literally, we were all dancing, and I also got to ride the Mojo 300.
Seating position. position is so comfortable. And it's not heavy at all. I mean, this is so flickable.
Although I rode the Mojo 300, I don't know for how long it has been recorded, because when I got down, I saw the battery was finished. So that's my bad, sorry. How much ever is recorded, I will upload it. It was really awesome riding the Mojo. I was cruising comfortably around 130, 120, okay? And I didn't even feel like, you know, I'm stressing out the engine. Nothing at that sort. Actually, the torque, the power come kicks in around 6000 RPM or so. So below that, you won't feel much of a difference, but then after that, you'll feel that sudden urge, okay? And that machine actually tempts you kind of to rev more, okay, just to hear the sound. And the best thing about Mojo, what I felt is, like, even though, you know, you're on the highways and you have two cars, instead of using your horn, you rev. You rev, they're gonna give you the way. Awesome machine. Yeah, the braking is a small issue, I feel. I feel the brakes would have been better. Especially the back brake, the front is kind of manageable. But still, Mojo was really nice. And if I had a choice, I would go with Mojo, seriously. It's a perfect tour, I would say. Although you need to be physically fit or something to go through all those weight loss and all that. But other than that, it's perfect. And the Himalayan.
God, please help me!
Next comes the Himalayan. Himalayan I just rode for around 2-3 kilometers. I can't talk much about it. There were kind of vibrations, and when I switched over from my SF to the Himalayan was kind of heavy for me, and I am kind of short, so I was tiptoeing. You know, my toes, and you know, I was like tiptoeing. Okay, so that was kind of awkward. You know, people were staring and all that. But then that was one other experience. And then we went to Acclaim Motors. Okay, it's in Yelahanka. They had the DIYs, okay, like do it yourselves. The list will be in front of you right now.
There is high gear, India Bull Riders, the people are. So, what I would right now need is a classic 500. You can take one of your classic 500s. Get it onto the
ramp.
You want to
bike
it?
Anyone?
Thunderbird 500. Yeah, you can take one Thunderbird 500 and a Classic 500. Second thing what we have to do is lubrication. It can be the petroleum jelly or the battery and whatnot. So that should be applied.
So we went through each one of this, like checking the battery connections, checking your spark plug, checking your air filter, or removal and reassembly of the rear tire, how do you do it and all that. And all other doubts are doubts. Royal Enfield technicians, they really cleared it out. Thanks to them. Do like their page. It's called Acclaim Motors. It'll be there on Facebook. So I'll be uploading something else. They have given some to me and all others who attended the workshop, and it was really amazing. I just came back. It's around 2:15, and around 4 I'll have to go again, because a few of my subs have to meet me and even my friends have to meet me. So I'll be going to airlines again. I still have to have my lunch, and I have to charge that battery for sure. Yeah, that's pretty much. Day is going perfect.
All these people have come up for the meetup, and it was a surprise meetup. I feel really, really awesome. Your name?
Nikhil.
Sagar.
Anil.
Dikshit. Pranav. Akram. Ishaq. Shashank, Aditya,
Ram,
Next,
Sam,
Mario,
Suraj,
and
Isha.
Jixi Rider. This guy is Jixi Rider. I'm not revealing his face. Although I revealed his whole body in the Thonnur Lake video. Just go out and check it out.
Which will be in the description.
Yeah, which will be in the description below. So thank you all for coming. And these are the members of Street Fighters.
Back and it's 9:30, tired, and today is 26th, tomorrow is 20. I have my exam tomorrow. I gotta go. Bye-bye. Take care. And thanks a lot for that lovely meetup, guys. I'm gonna give a link in the description box to their FB page. They run a group called Street Fighters. And my next upload will most probably, if there are no rides in the middle, Mumbai vlog. Pray for me and wish me luck. I do this 1000 kilometers ride and I'll reach my own milestone. See you. Bye.
I'm gonna eat each and every one of you today.